If ignorance is bliss, then knowledge must be sorrow. And if knowledge is sorrow, then misery is my friend. Misery is my best friend, my only friend.